Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and welcome back for more Let's Play Ratchet and Clank Collection. Hey, what are you doing? Don't destroy that tree! Have respect for Mother Nature, you bitch! Respect. It's what the world's all about. What do I got?
A blaster? I've got some great bargains for you today.
I got the nice Glove of Doom. I want. It has the word Doom in it. So, we're just gonna get some bolts here. Hey, you! Respect the Force. I said respect Mother Nature! And I will show respect for Mother Nature by blowing your ass up and throwing toxic chemicals into the atmosphere due to the explosion of a robot excreting poisonous gases into the atmosphere, destroying the ozone layer, and ultimately leading to this planet's ultimate downfall. When you put it like that, it doesn't sound like I'm doing this well in service, does it? In fact, I think with all the explosions and fires happening, I am destroying this planet slowly. Not as quickly as they are, but slowly. And if for a couple hundred thousand years, this will have an effect. Wait, hey, you. Oh, wait, you're over there now. I can still kill you, you know. I will find you, and I will kill you. But mostly, I'll just kill you. Why? Because, well, I'm a dick. Oh, can I jump that high? Yes, I can. Oh, we're already up here. That's an exploding box, so let's just throw a bomb at it. That's not where I want to throw it, game. Shit. Grab this and run, grab this and run! Oh! Got it. What's up here? Bomb ammo. Boxes! More bolts. We almost got enough for the blaster, which I'm excited for. Because I want to know what's in that blaster and what that blaster can do. What's this? Oh! I can actually use my wrench for what it was meant for. Wait. Do I want to tighten it or do I want to loosen it? Let's go ahead and take it out. I didn't tighten that, I unscrewed it. I don't even know what it did. Can I destroy the trees like they can? No. Okay. I wanted to see if I could be a D-bag to Mother Nature too. You know, because being a D-bag to Mother Nature is the polite thing to do in this society, apparently. Hey, you! Bombs away. I keep badly aiming my bombs. It's causing me to waste them, and it's causing me to really be low on bomb ammo. Well, except when the game does that. Like, okay, so I got enough points here. I'm gonna go back and grab that blaster. Because it looks cool. Though I really want the Glove of Doom. Should I save up, or... No, let's save up for the Glove of Doom. I want the Glove of Doom. Let's do our best to get enough money for it, because it looks cool. It's got the word Doom. Are you following me? No? Okay. I thought he was. I was gonna turn around. Which that was it. Ooh, jump platforms. Whee! Mario wall jumping physics, baby! Hey, you! Yeah, I don't have a good pun. I should have had a good pun worked up for that before I said, hey, you! But, you know. I just didn't. Oh, I'm doing something to the tree. Oh my god, I'm penetrating the tree. Oh my god. That's so... Oh my god, oh. I get coins, I get money for it, so. That was still wrong. Penetrating the tree like that was so wrong. Oh yeah, I forgot about this thing! Forgot I had that! You can die! Everything just explodes in one hit. You! Let's, how do I... Aha! There we go. Oi! Yay! Oh, look, another one. So apparently these do things to the environment. That's good to know. I'm just glad I'm using this wrench for what it was actually meant for. Get the money from that. Let's explore a little bit. Oh! I almost missed these. Yeah, that's just glove bomb ammo. But still, that's ammo. That'll help us. Never miss the opportunity to grab some ammo. Ammo makes the world go round. Or as Grunt from Mass Effect say, as Grunt from Mass Effect would say, I don't need luck, I've got ammo. That's the best line ever, if you ask me. I don't need luck, I've got ammo. Grunt, you are badass and ow! What are you shooting rockets for? D-bag. shooting rockets like that. Oh, okay, I need a shot. Collect all the things. Ooh, hello. What's up here? I know I should probably be making use of that map thing I got earlier, but, you know, I don't wanna. Because then I don't know where everything is. I don't want to know where everything is. I like exploring. If I knew where everything was, I would rush towards it. This way I've got to explore. I've got to look out for my own. I've got to find it. I've got to... Oh, you bastard! Stop doing that! Bomb your ass. Bomb. Bombs. More bombs. More bombs. More bombs. Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch. Peace. All the bolts we can from it. What else is around here? Oh, it's another one of the buzzsaw buddies. Oh, I haven't been collecting all the bolts, have I? My bad. I probably had a lot more money if I'd been collecting them all. 34. Oh, no, you don't. Aw, oh, heat seeking. Really? Come here, asshole. Come here. I just want to say hi. With the end of my wrench. Yay. Is there something hidden back here? Oh, come on. You can't just have a little alcove like that without something good hidden back there, like a collectible or something. I know there's collectibles in this game, but I don't know if I'll be getting them all because... Well, I kind of know. I usually save collectibles for my second playthrough through a game. This is more along my lines of first-time playthrough, which means you're seeing how I normally act. And actually, I've noticed this since I started the whole commentating on YouTube thing. I've noticed that when I'm playing a game, I act like I'm commentating it. Like, I'll be talking about, oh, okay, now I'll be talking about random thoughts in my head, and I'll be, all of a sudden they stop, and I'm like, wait a minute, I'm not recording, what the fuck am I doing? I'll be acting like I am, I'll be talking like I am, but I'm not. I guess it's just like an acquired effect from doing YouTube videos for so, well, not really so long. I started this, what, a year and a half ago, maybe? Actually, no, September would have been my 2-year mark. This September will be, was my two, ah, shit. Okay, checkpoint. This September, I think, was the 2-year mark where, since I started. I started back in 2010, what? No, you don't, asshole. You know what? I'm taking care of you with... Flamethrower! Flamethrower to the face! Anybody else want a flamethrower? Mother Nature, you need a flamethrower! Everything tastes better with fire. You taste better with fire. Okay. Really wish there was a way to run faster. I'd like to run faster, please. Maybe it's like an upgrade you can get, like, rocket boots or some shit. Okay, so... Oh, okay, this is where we're back here. So, fire! I said fire to the rain. I don't know the rest of that song. Plus, it's copyrighted. Hey, you! Die. Hey, hot potato. Hot potato. Catch. I'm an ass. Okay. More bombs. But, oh no, that's pyro ammo. Eh, it's still useful. I've been using the pyro a bit. I'm turning this wrench for no reason. Wait. How do I do that jump? This? Yes! There we go. I had to remember how to do that. Where does this take me? Oh, it takes me up. Which accomplishes... Oh, no. Oh, shit. No, damn it. Oh, come on, really? Gadgetron's Glove of Doom. This life-saving gadget. See, that's what I want. Range would be nice against these bastards. Especially these guys who are the rockets. Probably against these flying guys, too. Because I don't think I can hit them. Yeah, I can't hit them with a bomb. I love how... Not love. Hate how weak his arm, throwing arm is. Like, really? Yeah. That's your throwing arm, brother? Really? Didn't you ever play baseball? Get outside, play some sports. Look at the audience I'm talking to. And no, it's not an insult, I don't like sports at all. So, even if I wanted to play sports, I don't think I could. Sports just aren't my thing, you know? I'm one of those... I never got... Most of my family enjoy sports. Well, most of my, most of the guys in the family do anyway. Some of the women. But I'm practically the only guy in my family who hates sports. I just never had the mind for it. I mean, since I first got a hold of a Super Nintendo when I was a kid, gaming's been my thing. Eh, you shot your ally. But my first game system, I believe, was the old Super Nintendo. I was playing Super Mario World on it. Everybody remember that Super Mario World? The original, the old Super Mario World. You can get on, I think you can get on the Wii Store now, is only for the virtual console thing. But it's, you know, it's that one game that everybody goes back to. Shit, okay, I gotta remember how to do this. Woohoo! There we go. Leap of Justice! Ow! More bombs! When in doubt, bombs it out! Glove of Doom ammo. Bolts! Bolts! Lower bolts! Hey you! Bam! Karate chop! I don't know what that would be. Who would not jump on? Looks like more crates, which means more bolts, which means more money, which means the eventual Glove of Doom! Come on! Jump! Jump! There we go! Yeah! 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 Oh, I missed! That didn't happen. I did not miss. Hold on, people. I need a drink of water. Here. Water. What your body needs to live. Everybody thinks it's important. Why is it important? Well, like I said, you need it to make your body live. Hey, you. Catch. A potato. I need to come up with something that's bomb related. Oh, I think I got one. I just need an instant to use it. Bombs. Is this another run jump? Yes, it is. Whee! Oh, shit! Okay. I thought I was going to go off the edge. But this guy committed that jump just by a hair. Oh, look. More D-bags. Oh, look. More dead D-bags. Don't you love it when that happens? Don't you love the smell of death in the morning? Explosions, gunpowder. Well, not many people probably. I know military people probably don't enjoy that smell, but you know, for a gamer, it's a good smell. Hey, bada bada. Oh shit, wrong way. Swing, bada bada, swing, bada bada, swing, and a miss. Uh oh. Yo. Oh shit. And swing and a miss. Yo. No. Yeah. Ha-ha! What is that? It's glowy! If it glows, it must be good.
Sweet!
What is it?
Oh! A suck cannon can vacuum up multiple enemies, then fire them out as high-caliber missiles. Caution, enemies must be small enough to fit inside the barrel.
Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun. Where are those little saw bastards? Where are they? Little bastards have been antagonizing me with their damn saw hands this whole time. Whee! Come on, I gotta you. Sweetness. I'm in love. I'm in love. I'm in love. Yeah. Come on, where's more? Is that all that's on this planet? Hold on. View missions. Confront. Robot Lieutenant. Okay, track him down. We can track him down next time. I got it in the video. As always, thanks for watching.